Hello, everybody. I'm the Queen of All Queens, and welcome back to another episode of The Ultimate Doll Show. This week, we're going to be doing some awesome challenges, so let's go. Hello, contestants, and welcome back. Are you all ready for the next challenge? Yep. Your first challenge will be to tame this wild Mustang. Who would like to go first?
I'll go. Wild horses are my specialty.
I'll give it a shot. Okay, Mary Kate, you're up first. Easy, boy, easy. Shh. He seems very friendly. What's his name? Spirit. Huh, what a pretty name. Huh. Your turn, Shelby. Okay, here, horsey, huh. You're a nice horse, aren't ya? Someone call a paramedic. Well, that was the first challenge. Well done, Mary Kate. The next challenge is a fashion challenge. Can you guys do it? Here are your two models. Each team gets to choose one. Hadley, you get to go on Jeff's team. And Isla, you get to go on Fable's team. On your mark, get set, go. I have an extra bathing shoe suit you could probably wear. So here, put this on. I got a top. I got a pair of pants. I got shoes that don't fit me anymore. Okay, put this on. Time's up. Let's see our two models. Yes, Hadley looks very nice in that bathing suit. What about Isla? What'd you guys put on her? It was Shelby's idea to do the shoes, but it was Fable's idea to do the shirt, and it was Ivy's idea to do the pants. Don't look at me. Well, I'm very disappointed in the three of you. You should have done better. I would have to say Jeff the Killer's team wins. I'll see you all at the voting bid. Listen, I'm not saying I'm mad at all of you, but you all are responsible for your mishaps. Now it's time for the four of you to vote. Who's going home tonight? I would have to say Shelby. She did kind of cost us the first challenge. Shelby, definitely her. Fable. I know she's the leader of this team, but it was her idea to come up with that type of outfit. Shelby. Sorry, girl. And the person going home tonight is Shelby. I'm sorry, but you have been voted off. Thank you. Hey, I may have not have won, but this was a fun experience, and I'm glad I came. Thank you all for watching. Rate, comment, and subscribe for more content and to become a Savvy Cake. See you all tomorrow. Bye.